Dear friends, I hope you all are doing very well. And I'm posting first video maybe after 10 months because I was so busy in the pandemic and I was not spending time on YouTube. So I hope you guys and your family members are safe and you are taking all the precautions. So things are not like these were maybe a couple of years ago. We all are in the pandemic and we all are struggling a lot. So it's really hard to find time to record videos, but still I'll do my best to record videos. I had a poll on the page and few members said that they want to watch SEO related videos, few said they want to watch YouTube related videos. So I'll try to create both videos. Few videos will be on SEO topic, few videos will be on YouTube topic, so you can watch whatever you want. And I'm hoping that you guys will love the channel like you were doing initially. And if I'll see your support on the channel, like, your comments, then I'll try to spend more time on channel, and then these kind of videos will be posted 3-4 times in a week. But let's try to discuss topic that we are going to discuss today. We will start with a backlink strategy that can help you to get high quality backlinks quickly if you are doing research properly. You may have seen reference of this backlink strategy in my past videos, but I want to create a separate video so you can learn more about it. By using this backlink strategy, you can try to get backlinks of your competitors. So we will discuss about broken backlink building. If you don't know how to use broken backlink building strategy to get high quality backlinks of your competitors, so let me show you very quickly. So we are on Ahrefs Site Explorer. Let's see broken backlinks of Ahrefs. Go to Pages, Best Buy Links. You will see it on left side. Click on it. So it will help you to find pages with most backlinks. And now you can see so many pages, but you will have to select a filter. You just click on HTTP code. And now you will find 404 not found. So once you click on this filter, you will see only pages which are not working or pages which are showing 404 errors. So let me click on it. And now we can see all these pages. If you want to check the potential, like should I choose this page or should I choose any other page, you can simply check the referring domains. So for example, if we are choosing this page, so this is the home page, that will not make any sense. You can try to choose any page that will be pretty much similar what you are going to write, or if you can write something very similar to that. So you should try to choose relevant topic. Let's check this page, because this page has 25 referring domains, so 25 sites are giving backlink to this page. And if you want to see, because this page is not working, so how will you see if you can write similar content or not? So what you can do, click on this icon, and now you will see view on archive.org. So it will show you if that page was indexed on archive, you will see the layout or the content that the page had on the site. So let me click on it. Now you are on archive.org site. You can check the content that was updated on this page. And it's just an example, because when you will try to find backlink in your industry for your site, you will have to check your competitors, but you can use the same process that I'm telling you in this video. So if you can plan something similar, then you can approach to those 25 domains like, hey, I noticed that you are giving backlink to this post, but this page is not working. I have written something similar, so it would be great if you can link back to my page. So if your content is good and you are also telling almost similar or maybe better things that old page had, then chances of your backlink approval will be high, because currently that link, if that site or that blog has given link to a page which is not working, so that will also hurt the user experience. When their visitors will click on that link, they will go to a 404 page, and nobody wants to see any 404 page because they are not find, because they won't find the information that they were looking for. So it's always better to send your visitors to a page which is working. So when that site moderator will check your content and will notice that you have written something similar or better, then it will take that moderator only couple of minutes to replace the link, and you can get that link. And you will have so many competitors, so you can use same strategy. You can try to create high quality backlinks by using this broken backlink building approach. So guys, in this example, we only had 25 referring domains, but sometimes you will find some sites where you will notice that page had 500 referring domains, 300 referring domains. If you are approaching those site owners and only 20% people are accepting your request, then you can still get 50 or 60 high quality backlinks from high authority domains. So this backlink building is very good, and many people don't take advantage of it because it requires a lot of content marketing. But if you have content, if you have content writers, then you can take advantage of this. And one more thing that I wanted to explain in this video, what we do sometimes when you start doing backlink building for any client, you start doing backlink building, you create backlink, and you repeat the same process for next few months, but you don't check if your site is losing backlink also or not. Few of your old backlinks have expired. So what you can do, you can simply go to backlink profile, go to lost, click on it. So we are on lost backlinks page, and you can see many backlinks are not working now. So if you can, you can select the date range from here, and then you can see lost backlinks because you created those backlinks. So you know, if you had any contact with that webmaster or that moderator, you can send him email like, hey, my backlink is not working, so let me know if you have deleted the page, I will send you another content and you can link back to my site. If that was a blog post, in that case you can ask that moderator if you can send him one blog post again, so that moderator upload that blog post on their site and can give you backlink. Otherwise, if it was a normal contextual link, editorial link, so that editor, you can request moderator to link back to your site from any existing content. So you will get a backlink in that case. So what I'm trying to say here is you should always try to monitor your backlinks. So if you are working on a site for last few months, you will notice your backlinks may be broken. Maybe those backlinks are not working anymore. In that case, you will have to check what is the reason, and you will have to recreate those backlinks. Because if you are creating 100 backlinks every month and 30 backlinks will be deleted after a few days, so it will not be very justified because you are wasting your efforts. What you can do after 3 months or after 2 months, you can check your backlink profile and try to see if you have any dead backlinks and if you want to create those dead backlinks. If you have option to create those dead backlinks again, you can recreate. If you don't have any option, in that case, you can focus on new backlinks. But you should always keep an eye on your dead backlinks. So if you liked the video, like it. If you have not subscribed the channel, you can subscribe the channel. And if you have any question, you can comment and I'll try to answer as soon as possible. So stay safe, and I'll post new video very soon. Thank you.